Many of you asked for it, so let's do it. I've noticed some of the pro players have updated to the latest equipment at the 2024 Yonex All England. If you haven't seen my last video at the World Championships of the player update, check them out here. For the players, some have swapped sponsors, some just wanted some changes, and some just have custom rackets. Also, you might be able to get your hands on some super limited edition signed posters by 4 top players too. It's for charity, so keep watching till the end to find out how you can get your hands on them. Also, this video is sponsored by Central Sports.
我在场上注意到你球拍已经换了。对，我觉得我现在在想就是去尝试一下不同的那个球拍的感觉吧。所以你从七七
Pro
换去现在是一千，对，感觉怎么样？觉得我觉得都还挺好打的，然后我觉得七七可能更就是在控制上我觉得会更好一点，但是在一千的话，我觉得在进攻方面可能会速度会更快一点，所以我觉得还是要去。 更多的去适应一下，找到最适合自己的一个方法吧。就是因为还是想在自己的原有的基础上增加一些进攻，会更有威胁一点吧。所以还是想去试一下。对，
你打了多久啊？那个拍子？
我就从上礼拜开始打的。
这礼拜开始想换的，
但是因为在还在比赛嘛，就当时没换，然后到这边来的时候才开始试。对，
线跟棒数有换吗？
哦，线没有，还是
63。
对，63，27，29。
其他都没换是吧？
没换。
OK，可以，谢谢，明天加油。OK，可仪器先，明天加油。你有换仪器吗？没有，没有换，根本没有换，还是那个 Mizuno 是吧？可是 Fortune 10啊，11啊，那可那就换了吗？没有啊，没有吗？老样子啊，老样子。OK，
监测。OK，OK，OK，OK，
嘉欣，我们看你已经换了啊，赞助商，你可以跟我们说一下你现在用的是什么球拍球线磅数。
我想一下，我用什么？800 Pro
是吧
？ZF 800 Pro，
对 ，Nano Fair NF 800 Pro
是吧？AF 800 Pro， 哎，是这样吗？是 AF
不是吧？你要去哪吗？我看一下。
哦 ，NF 800，
对吧？是
NF， 对了，它是 NF 800 Pro，
4U的，我拿4U的，你拿4U的，对，因为那个双打在前场。
对，就是拍防守可能轻一点比较好用，比较好用。太重的话球会出不去，因为双打就是快啊、平手挡那些。对，嗯，那你线呢？我用 BG80 跟 AB。
BG80 跟 AB 怎么了？你试了两个，你两个都喜欢吗？我觉得两个都不错，两个都不错。我就是都有穿一半这样，因为有时候球或是那个场地。
可能需要比较线比较弹的时候，我可能就 用 AB 线这样。
OK， 但如果一般就是80，一般就是80。所以你球拍里面，球包里面有多少只拍子呢？
我一般都有多少？一般啊，5、6只这样。
5、6只，
那你就3只 AB， 3只80。对对对对。OK，
其实我总共有8、9只啊这样，那比赛就带着这几只这样。
OK， 你的那个磅数呢？
磅数2931，2931，对
，OK，
那你的线我鞋子我也是看到是那个靴子是6，对，因为我比较适合穿宽楦头的。
对对对，对，这个稍微宽一些是吧？
对，应该只有这双吧，好像是，因为我就跟他说宽楦头，他就拿这双给我这样。
有几双都有款的，
因为他一开始拿个跟刚换嘛，
对，
他就拿这双，我就好，就因为那时候就直接买来西亚，所以我就是，OK，我就穿这双，没有再特别换成这样。
你跟嘉豪怎么都用不一样的赞助商呢？
不一样，没有配齐，没有决定吗？
没有配齐。
对啊，然后反正哪边好或是对我们的成绩能有帮助，就是选哪边这样。对，没有说一定。
就是个人选择是吧？
对对对对。
那宏伟怎么他那个合同时期是跟你不一样是吧？他还
加油。OK， 可以，明天见。
Remember to protect your precious badminton rackets from chips and scratches with the premium racket protection tape with free delivery worldwide on ckyw.com/shop。
你知道网上网友几多都问说，飞庄的鞋子是什么？
其实好漂亮。
对啊，对啊，
但是今年在这个情况，我好像
刚发的这个那个 Cascade Excel 是吧？
啊，那我给你，
对，
应该是你自己说，不是我跟我说。
对，但英文不会念了，请问我的鞋子是什么型号？
什么？
帮我一下，请问我的鞋子是什么型号？英文不会念。
哦、Cascade XL。
好 ，Cascade XL。
对。
Cascade XL。
看一下，我们看一下。
哦，帅啊，这个配色，
不错是吧？
非常不错，嗯。
你是怎么选的呢？你是喜欢它的颜色还是？
当然颜色。
颜色还是非常好看，因为一如既往很喜欢白色白色鞋子嘛、嗯、然后就是之前我穿001就是没货啦，
没货啦
没货啦、嗯、然后之前Unix 的新品发布会我都特别关注鞋子这一块，所以啊一看到这个马上截图，然后就问问能不能试这一双，这试了一下确实很不错，
很不错，
从训练到比赛都一直穿这双鞋。对
对，它好像还有其他的另外一个颜色，
还有另外一个颜色，
那个你就没有？
对，我首先映入眼帘的是白色，所以就先选了这双。
OK，
好，
球拍1000Z 一样，
1000Z 还是一样，
4U，
然后66U 一条线，
30，
2931，
2931，
哎
，OK， 可以，
谢谢，
谢谢，明天加油。有啊，前面另外一边不是有吗？对，前面那边有。可是这个是你自己画的吗？
它那个 logo 大，然后我自己画了一个。谢谢。
OK， 谢谢，明天加油。
僕が使ってるのはアストロックスの 88D
Pro。
はい、プロです。
4、3、
3、
3U。
3U。
Are you gonna change to the new one？
あ、ニューモデルに今度多分これが終わってスイス終わったら多分変わると思うのでモデルチェンジ。
OK、Yeah、I understand that one。Yes。For your string、エロバイト。
エロバイト、Yeah。
Tension？
32、34。
32、34。Oh, strong。Yeah, no, and then also, what towel grip?
Yeah,
towel grip. Do you use towel grip? Okay, and also the fans love to know your shoes. So 65.
Yeah, 65.
65. Okay, thank you ever so much.
Thank you.
Really good to see you. Yeah, ありがとうございました.
Thank
you. ありがとう. Liu, I noticed you've changed your equipment. Can you tell us a bit more about that?
About the racket, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I use the I think the same. Stock 88D Pro, but change the color
mm-hmm.
and change the design a little bit, and I think the feel like better than
the previous one.
Yeah,
yeah. Is your strings 3U for you?
4U and BG80 and 32 pound.
32 pound. So it's all the same settings.
Yeah, same.
What about the grip that you're using? What grip is it? What model? Do you know what model grip you use?
I think power grip.
The super grip.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, no worries. I'm glad.
Thank you.
See you next time.
我用 YY 的 AX Pro 99，然后红色的，然后我的线是 AB 线，
嗯、
对，然后穿31横线31直线32这样，对。
OK， 你的3U 还是4U？
3U，我打3U 的，对的，因为比较喜欢重一点的牌子，对。
嗯、OK， 对，可以了，谢谢，下次加油，你下一站呢？加油，下次见，谢谢。
Thank you to Central Sports for sponsoring this video. They have been the home of badminton in the UK for more than 40 years. It's a one-stop shop for every badminton player, whether you're just getting started, a regular club player, or competing at the highest level. Central Sports will cater to all your badminton needs, and you can get your favorite racket brands with free upgrades, including getting a free custom autograph on your racket, where you can have a flag and custom tags on your favorite racket. Central Sports now also provides shoe and bag customization options for you, so you can personalize your equipment to your liking. They look good, don't they? You can check out the store in person and online, and remember to always use my discount code of CKYW for additional discounts too. Thank you again to Central Sports. Now, let's talk about custom rackets. We all know that many pros are using the rackets which are customized for them. I mean, why not? You wouldn't expect Lewis Hamilton to drive a standard Mercedes or a Ferrari in competition, or Federer or Nadal to be playing with standard untuned rackets, right? So it's the same for top pros here in badminton too. I'll let Zijia and Ginting explain more.
所以其实之前在世锦赛的时候，我采访你的时候，之后你就 officially 换了球拍，所以我其实没有 on record， 只是看到你是用 Ruga Metallic 的。
对，
所以你现在就正式的换 Ruga Metallic。
对 ，Ruga Metallic。
三 U 四 U，
3U，
3U，
三 U
是 custom 的嘛？是特地？
对对对，肯定是 custom 的，因为就是老实讲，就是我觉得大多数的 top 球员肯定都是 custom， 因为。平常市场的这个球拍确实是不适合我们用，对，所以我们是要更精致的去怎么说去做这个东西，一样的 LeBron 他们的鞋子肯定你看
他们都不会叫我们的车的啦，我们这样子讲，
对 对, 对, 对、啊、他们给鞋的时候都是拉鞋垫出来，我们都懂了，所以我觉得这个东西对。
能，所以你的球拍里面那个 handle 是木的嘛？
木的，
是木的啦，
还是木的
？OK。能球线磅数66难度还是一样？
对，VBS 66的就是磅数是31磅，
31磅。你的鞋子是970是？
对，
对，九七零，希望
是
没有，应该是没有错吧？
对对对
对对对，
还穿了蛮久的。
对，穿了蛮久，就是还是蛮舒服的。对
，OK， 谢谢。
好
，OK， thank you， 小明，明天见。
lebih suka lawan Victor atau Hong Yang ah?
Sama pun ah. Sini sini ya. I can think. I can see you're using a different racket. The last time I saw you, you were playing with the X-Force 100.
Today, now, yes, X-Force 100.
Yeah, it's three you for you.
I don't know because it is a customized.
Custom racket.
Yeah.
Yep. And also your shoes. What about your tension, string and tension?
The tension is 31 for the main, and the cross is 33.
Okay. Yeah. And then I like your shoes.
Thank
you. Are you changing to the new ones? Have you seen some new ones coming out?
I don't know yet.
Yeah.
But
you've worn this one for quite a while.
Yes.
Yes. Let me take a quick shot. And they're fast. They're very fast. Yeah. You like them a lot, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's good. Thank you so much.
Thank
Always
you.
Good to see you. Yeah,
yeah. Ya, saya sendiri sekarang menggunakan raket Yonex Astro 88 S Pro. Sangat nyaman buat digunakan dan cocok buat saya dengan tipe playmaker dan untuk mengatur serangan.
3U, 4U.
Berapa ya?
3U.
Saya memakai raket Yonex Astrox 88D Pro dan ya saya rasa teknologi yang baru ini sangat luar biasa, bisa menambah kepercayaan diri dan meningkatkan performa.
Saya menggunakan BG 80
ya,
80
ya. Tension
tension 31.
Saya Aerobat Boost tension 3133.
Terima kasih.
Thank you.
Tiga
you
buka kan?
Tiga.
Okay. Terima kasih.
So I'm here with Neil, who is going to have, who is going to be playing with a new racket.
I am. I already had a new racket, kind of, Nanoflare 800 Pro. So I'm not that old, but Atrox 88 S Pro comes out. I gave it a try here at the All In Women. Let's just say I'm gonna get right into that right away.
Why not? Let's go.
There were also some players who I wasn't able to get hold of them for an interview to talk about their change in equipment, but I can tell you what they're playing with. For example, Do Yue of Malaysia have updated her racket from the limited edition Voltrix Z Force 1, which was launched way back in 2012, I believe, to the current latest release of the Astrox 88D Pro. Now, I'm not allowed to show you playing footage of the players on court during their matches due to copyright, but I do have this photo, which confirms it's the latest Astrox 88D Pro. I know it's the D Pro because of the silver at the top of the racket with the power assist bumper. If you haven't done so, watch my full review of the latest third generation Astrox 88 S Pro and D Pro comparison here. Next up is Li Yang. The last time I spoke to him, he was playing with the RCB 11 Pro and joking that he's got no power. Well, he's just super nice and humble, he's got tons of power, and now he's swapped onto the Nanoflare 800 Pro, which plenty of doubles players are loving at the moment. I've also done a review on the 800 Pro, so it's here and or down in this description below. Additionally, two other players that I've noticed have gone onto the Nanoflare 800 Pro since I last spoke to them are fan favourites Liang Weikeng and Wang Chang. At the All England, they were both playing with the Nanoflare 800 Pro, and knowing them two, they might actually swap onto the latest Astrox 88 series rackets since they're quite prolific at swapping onto newer models of rackets. We'll find out soon at some of the upcoming tournaments. Next in line is Wang Hongyang, and I spotted him playing with a Nanoflare 1000Z whilst he was competing against Victor Axelsen, so it does seem like plenty of the Chinese players are loving the crisp and fast response that the 1000Z provides. You probably know by now, review link up here or below in the description. Also, we have Paik Ha Na of Korea, which won the women's doubles, have finally updated her old school first generation Astrox 88S to the current version of the 88S Pro. So I'll certainly ask her why did she make this switch the next time I see her. And finally, if you've made it this far, I have some good news for you. You guys will probably have noticed that I've been at some of the tournaments from the end of last year as well as earlier this year. And whilst trying to shoot video content, I've also been trying to practice shooting some badminton action photos. And trust me, they're a lot harder than they look. There's so many pro photographers who are taking incredible photos, and I take lots of inspiration from them. So after coming back from the World Championships last year and the German Open this year, I reached out to some of the players to see if they're happy to sign a printed poster from the photos that I've taken whilst they were playing. And all four players whom I've asked said yes. So here is your opportunity to own a hand-signed and numbered printed poster from Dejan Ferdinansyah of Indonesia from last year's World Championships, Kim Wonho in his mixed doubles semi-finals match at the German Open this year, as well as He Titing and Ren Xiangyu each from the men's doubles quarterfinals match against Mark Lamfus and Marvin Zeidel of Germany. All the posters are professionally printed in A2 size, that's 4 sheets of A4 by the way, by a professional printing house on 180 GSM matte finish paper. I think they look good, and Wonho, Dejan and Xiangyu liked the poster so much that they each took a copy for themselves after they've signed and numbered it. Go on to ckydb.com/shop to check the posters out. Once these signed and numbered posters are gone, they're gone. I also want to add that a portion of the sale of these posters sold will go to Solibad as part of the Solibad Days 2024 campaign to raise money. If you've not heard of Solibad, they're an international badminton charity helping a lot of underprivileged kids play badminton. So do support them, and I'll leave a link in the description below too. Lastly, as you can see from the photo in Kim Wonho's poster, Wonho is now playing with the Nanoflex 700 instead of the Arxiv 11 Pro, which he used to. With that, I'll see you in the next one.